On everybody, it's David Mitchell here, living with autism, episode 33. Today going to be an update video. Well, it's Friday night, but yeah. But I might do in tomorrow or Sunday, but on Monday will be my birthday, beginning at work rehab for job training. But yeah, but I'll try to do a live stream tomorrow or Sunday. But I will keep you guys updated with videos and stuff on what's been going on and how everything's going. But yeah. In our news is that everything with me and my girlfriend been going great. It's been pretty good, and yet my girlfriend's YouTube channel will be down linked down below. I did get some artwork done today, and I will do some more stuff with artwork, but I won't do it in this video. I'll do it in another update video down the line, but I still need to build up some more artwork again, or I could do the art showcase. But yeah, in our news, everything is doing good about that. But yeah, and tomorrow my mom is up that 15-year anniversary. We're doing good, but yeah. I don't remember the other thing, but I have pizza up on my mind too. But yeah, oh, and I've been talking to a few friends who are also YouTubers that I'm friends with who also have autism, but are pretty good. But yeah, everything's been doing good. I've been trying to help out some friends who have autism, and been doing good with that. But I've been talking to Colm from my friend too sometimes, but yeah. But that is all for right now, so David Mitchell, I'm out. Bye, guys.